Google has redesigned the Android market for tablets with Honeycomb. Currently, there's only 16 applications that are specifically designed for Android tablets. However, you can still download other applications, but some of them may not fill up the entire screen. And the applications are separated into categories. There's also Verizon apps. And there's books for the book reader on the tablet.